good about this one. I could have gone the obvious route, but I went in another tangent.
I'm gonna throw away something.
Well, I had one that like technically would have worked, but
here the economy, two market economy type shit.
Can't deregulate the mortgage market, the whole fucking country will fall apart.
Actually, like yeah,
one. Yeah, one.
No, I do. I like it.
No one is safe from subprime lending.
What do you mean it's a balloon mortgage? What the fuck?
We have no equity.
All that sweat equity amounts for nothing. This is bullshit.
What kind of collateral do you have?
Do you accept first and second barns?
Get out of the house! It's foreclosing!